baseball. Homestead hosting Concordia in a doubleheader. Game two, sixth inning. Ben Klein's going to slap a hit into center. Two-run score. Cadets tie the game at six. Eric Cartman, he would work out of the jam with the strikeout, and apparently there's some very good pretzels with cheese out at Homestead. Homestead reclaims the lead in the bottom of the sixth. Brandon Soult lays down the bunt. The throw would get away, but John Killam scores. Spartans get the sweep 3-2 and 8-6 the finals.